Good morning, children. Good afternoon, children. Today, our homework given for you is so you are writing homework from the lesson Play the Game. Then you are going to write from page number 78. You are supposed to write the materials used to play the different games. Materials you have named, you are writing the names of the materials used to play different games. It is on page number 78. The first page number 78, you can see later. For example, for playing top game, you need top and row. So, in front you are writing top game. The same way, other 5 games are given, you are going to write the materials needed to play the different games. So, that is open for you. And also, work with that, you color the ball and the top and bat ball. Page number 81 and 82. Now today, let us start the simple lesson. That is, I need this. The same name is, I need this. So, open page number 83. The same name is, I need this. Let us see what do we need. For this lesson, we are going to study about the basic needs. Make list of basic needs. So, what basic needs are needed for our living? Let us see. Then, look at page number 83. Wait in view. So, you can see the children doing, they are doing different activities. They are engaged in their work. Let us see what they need. What I need this. Means, what do we need for us? Let us see. Now, here, you can see in page number 83. Big girl grasping air. Girl grasping air, holding the, you can see girl grasping air. Boy drinking water. Girl taking photo. Boy wearing shirt. Boy sitting in the house. The two children going to school. So these all are the pictures. These all are whatever pictures we see in this page. Different pictures of the children, they are doing some of the work. So, they are engaged in one of the other work. Some are boy and master. Means they are engaged in the doing work. They are showing what they need. So, these all are basic needs. That is air, water, food, clothes, house, the school are all basic needs. So, I turn on the board, you can look here. Now, you can look here on the board. Page number 83. Says, I turn on the board. What are children doing in the pictures? It is, girl grasping air. This is the picture here. Girl grasping air. This is the picture. You can see the boy drinking water. You can see it. Boy drinking water. And the girl taking food. You can see the girl taking food. And the boy wearing shirt, that is clothes, and the boy sitting in the house, and the children going to school, two children going to school. So these all are, what do we understand from this picture, sir? We all human beings, we need air for breathing, water for drinking, food for living, clothes to protect our body, and house your shelter. In the school, we go to school to learn different things. For education, we go to get education, we go to school. So these all are things we need for our living. So what are the children doing is, they are showing what they want. Understood? Now look page number 84 here. Here are some pictures of us. Some things, draw a line on the things that are very essential for us. So you can see different pictures, page 84. You can see here, children are natural dancer. And the different things are given here, pictures. You can see the water, the pot. You can see the chairs kept in the center. The watch there, shoes is there. And the shoes are there. Table, teapot is there. Clothes, food, pencil. These all things are there. And these all things we need water for drinking. And food for eating, clothes very very, and then just chair for sitting, and then teapot for keeping things and for studying, pencil for writing, shoe for wearing, watch for again wearing. So these all are the things required for us, or essential for us, so you can draw the line and show the necessary things. So you can draw lines, draw a line of the things that are very essential for us. So all are essential for us. Water for drinking, food for eating, clothes for wearing, for protection of the body, and other things, pencil for writing, shoes for wearing, chair for sitting, watch for to see the time and all. So these all are necessary for us. Now look page number 18, apply here. So you can see that we are taking food and then we are drinking water. Boy, there is rain in the boy, he want to go inside the house. So again here, page 86, the boy is showing the dress and the girl, she is filling air in the balloon. So that is, again that is which shows that when I am angry, can we have food? So this girl is angry, so she is taking food. This girl is second girl, she is drinking water, so she is thirsty, so she I need water to drink. I am thirsty, I need water to drink. Started raining, let's go. The boy is looking at her, there is rain, so you want to go to home. Let's go home. Next, I need clothes to protect from me from heat of the sun, cold rain in the breeze. So the boy, he needs clothes for wearing for protection of our body. We need clothes to wear to protect from heat of the sun, cold rain, and also from breeze. It's gone about it, no? So from this, to protect from these all things, we need clothes. And we need air to breathe also. For breathing, we need air. Without air, we cannot survive. Also, you can see the girl filling the air in the balloon, but we cannot see it, but we can feel that there is air is there in the classroom, but we cannot see the air. But we can feel it by breathing air. We can feel that there is air is there. And also, you can see that the girl filling the air in the balloon, but we cannot see it. So here, we all need air, we all the human beings need air, water, clothes, house, and food for living. These all are our basic needs. These all are our basic needs, very main, very important needs these are. So without these things, we cannot live. Air is this, air for living, water for drinking, clothes for wearing, house for protection, food for eating. So these all are the things necessary for our living. Now next page number 187, you can see cow eating grass, elephant drinking water, and so buffalo you can see eating grass, horse drinking water, and the goat eating the grass, and then this is the dog eating the chapati or bread. So you can see these all things. Now the animals also need air, water, and food. They too need air for breathing, water for drinking, and food for living. So animals also need air, water, and for their living. Now look page number 88. Girl watering the plant, the boy putting the soil to the plants. Means plants also need water, food, and water for their living. Plants also need water and air, water and sunlight. See, therefore is plants require for their growth, they need water, sunlight, and the soil. Three things are needed. Plants need water, sunlight, and soil for their growth. So with the help of and that too, they by getting sunlight only, during sunlight, that is during daytime, they get sunlight. By absorbing that sunlight only, plants grow, they also store food in the some parts of the car. Understood? So it is during daytime, when sun rise, then they have start absorbing the heat of the sun. They absorb some light and then they start growing. It is why leaves are green in color. Understood? And also means plants need water for absorbing for, and also sunlight, they absorb sunlight and also whatever, and they need soil for the growth. So in the soil also they get minerals to grow. In this way plants require air, water, soil and sunlight are necessary for their growth. Now this is plants also need air, water and food for their growth. Keep in mind, not only human beings and animals, even plants also need air, water and food for their living. Now here you can see that some pictures how to draw. Look at the lines drawn in the boxes. Draw a picture of house accordingly in the empty boxes and color. You can see the square here. Again little changes here from this to this. Again, how the changes are taking place. And then lastly the house is drawn. So if suppose if you want to draw the house inside, first of all, square you have to draw into one single line. By the single line only you must improve the diagram. Understood? So again, first diagram, second you must do the triangle on this square, and the third picture you must show the remain this part of the show, and in the fourth picture you must show this part or attach this part. In last part, see everything is finished here. Only you have to make one door, and again one more opening here. So this is about how to draw the house. So with using pencil and scale, you must draw it, not without using scale, don't draw it. So this is how you are supposed to draw the picture here. Next, page number 19. Look at the pictures and put right form on the correct answer in the boxes. Now on page number 19, all of you look at the pictures and put right mark on the correct answer in the boxes. Now look here, the water idling, two glasses are given with the clean water and dirty water, and you can put idling. The water idling should be, this is clean, this is dirty. Understood? Clean water, dirty water. Which water you prefer to like this? This is clean one. So you are supposed to put red mark in this color because you are taking clean water, not dirty water. The foot side, this is kept foot kept open and the insects are sitting on it. So this is must not treat such foot. Then you must treat foot which is covered or kept in the dust, which is kept inside, must eat covered for the dust, must eat food which is covered on the fruit which is covered on. So don't eat food stored on the outside and where insects are sitting on it. So always eat the covered fruits and all. So you have to put right mark here. Now here the house island is the old house, not clean. This is a new house, it is a very clean house. So you like to live in the clean house. So this tripod is not here. So you can tell the growths are here. This is clean looking, this is not old. So you prefer to like here, this one. You can put tripod here. So these all are the things you are supposed to learn. And you are supposed to behave and also try to follow the instruction. Try to drink clean water, eat foods which are kept closed, don't eat foods kept on so on the outside. Then always wear clean dress and all. Understood? Be and also you suppose. First you must be very much clean and be careful and take care about you. Understood? Now here, what you are going to write, some of the things
from here, you can write out the word. Fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. Blanks. Then copy. First question you can copy. That is second one. Now, first one. I am hungry. When I am hungry, I eat food. When I am hungry, hungry means a zero. When I am hungry, hungry means as you want to call. When I am hungry,
like that.
things necessary for generation. So when we are doing, we take food. When we feel thirsty, we drink water. We need house to protect from heat of sun, rain in the winter. We need clothes to wear. We need air for breathing. Animals and plants also need air, water, and food for their living. So these are the again what are children buying in the picture center. These are the same contents given for your exercise for writing. So you can write this at least only few bags can write from this lesson. Write this one 2 times, 1 time pass or 1 time. Homework neatly. So you can take down in your classwork now. Once again, when we are drink, we take water. When we feel thirsty, we drink water. We need a house to protect us from heat of sun, rain, and winter. We need clothes to wear. We need air for breathing. And animals and plants also need air, water, and food for their living. So these are the 6 sentences. Fill blanks, you can write in your classwork, in your homework. So this is about the lesson. I need this. So what we need is air, water, food, clothes, and house and school are all things necessary for our living and student. So what I need is these all things are needed for our living. So this is about the lesson. Thank you.